In this tutorial, I will show you how to make light rays in After Effects. Start by creating a new solid and add the fractal noise effect from the effects panel. Then add the CC light rays effect. Set the transfer mode to none, increase the radius and decrease the softness. You can also change the position and animate the light rays by adding keyframes to the evolution parameter. However, you cannot have the ray center out of frame, so here's a way to deal with that if you want this kind of effect. Create a rectangle bigger than your frame. Then, draw a mask about the size of your frame and set it to subtract. Then apply the same fractal noise and light rays effects. Now you can place your rays outside of the frame. You will also notice that both white and black colors transfer with this method. So just set the transfer mode to screen to get rid of the black parts. Alternatively, you can also use the Video Copilot's VC Color Vibrance plugin instead of changing the transfer mode. This removes the black without changing the blending mode, so the layer below doesn't affect how the white parts look. Feel free to suggest ideas for future tutorials in the comments below. Like and subscribe for now.